Okay, I'll cut across the frozen lake to you. If I'm not there in 10 minutes, send the divers.
Look at that. A roof must have come down in the snow. Good thing it's a Range Rover. These things are invincible. Tell you what, if we get this fixed up before the winter's out, there's a lot of fun to be had.
Now I have to figure out how to get it back to the garage. I do like a challenge.
So the head gasket was blown and the engine block was warped, but she's running nicely now. What do you say? Shall we get out there?